want everybody to write this down in the chat. Somebody write this in the chat too. Write this in, because I don't want this to glaze over. My youngest son just did a, he just got out, he did a nickel. For those of y'all that don't know, a nickel is 5 years. All right, he did 5 years. He was out there doing this thing, just came home this past May. And so what it takes for those that have been locked up and to get out and really not just survive, like it's one thing to have a support system. It's another thing that when they come out, they don't have the support system, they have good intentions, and it takes something to be able to do what Sal did. And I want y'all to write this word down in all caps in the chat. Grit, G-R-I-T, grit. Mm. Grit, now watch this. Grit is the number one indicator of business, because we're just talking about business success, but it's really life and business, but business, grit is the number one indicator of business success.